Hello students, again my name is Harinath Tiwari and today I am teaching you how to find the highest common factor, that is SCF, of any three numbers. So in this there is one activity, because you know I am teaching you with the help of activity. So there are three numbers: 8, 12, 36. So let us start. Here we will find the highest common factor using common factors, and the numbers are 8, 12 and 36. So this red sketch pen I am using for 8. So 8 means 1 is a factor of 8. With 1 you can divide it. Then 2 also. 2. 3 we can't do. 4, yes, 4 also. Then 5, no. 6, no. 7, no. So 8. So 8 becomes this one. Then comes the next one. I am using black sketch pen. Is a black sketch pen, and I am using for 12. So factor of 12. So 1 is also a factor. Then 2 is also a factor. Now here 3 is a factor. We can divide it by 3 also. Then 4. 5 we can't do. 6, yes, 6, 2 is 12. So 6 is here. Then 7, no. 8, no. 9, no. 10, no. 11, no. Then 12. So 12, 1 is 12. Now comes the next number, and it is with the green sketch pen. So it is for 36. So 1, yes, it is visible. Then 2 also, yes, obvious. 3, yes. 4, yes, 4, 9 is 36. Then 5, no. 6, yes, 6, 6 is 36. Then 7, no. 8, no. 9, no. 10, no. Then 11, it's also no. 12, yes, 12, 3 is 36. So 12, 3 is 13, no. 14, no. So it's going like this. Then 18, 2 is 36. Then 19, 20, 21, 22, no. So here also 36. So 36, and here 9 also. So 9, 4 is 36. Any other thing remaining? No. Now look at here. In this, when I had find the HCF, so with the help of this 8, 12 and 36, anything in common where all three lines or three points are there. So 1, this is 1, 2, yes, 3, no, 4. So 4 is the answer. We can say 4 is the answer. We can do like this also. Okay, in block 4, all 3 means it is divisible. So 4, 2 is 8, 4, 3 is 12, and 4, 9 is 36. So it is, what is there? Common factor, and highest common factor is 4. So 4 is the HCF of, that is highest common factor of 8, 12 and 36. I think you understand. God bless you.